Some of them are still around, even though Regal is out of the picture. They built their camp under a horse? What are they doing here? Spotted.
Was she planning on disappearing?
I can't see her now!
That was close. Kind of, I think this is where they run the camp.
Mine!
So, it's me and you!
Riders.
She's there!
Better watch my step.
Okay, don't think these guys are friendly.
Oh!
one of you stupid. We need to be very careful.
What are the sons of Prometheus up to now?
Work faster! We can't allow her to escape. I'll do my best.
How many places do you have left to hide?
Myself.
Uh-oh. They held machines down with this. And that hammer. It has an override module like mine. Different. This is what robots use to override machines. So, if I get rid of it, the holdouts will have fewer of them.
Thank you.
Run!
I thought she was over here. So it's you.
To all sons of Prometheus engineers and operatives, I've been hearing some belly aching, whining about the Tanakh, the work, the conditions, the occasional limb loss to a machine when someone gets careless. I get it. It's been a long road. We've suffered. We'll continue to suffer. But we're close. This alliance will get us what we want, I promise. The Karja will pay for the Red Raids in blood. And so will all their collaborators in the Vanguard and back in the claim. So shut up. Get back to work and always remember, a reckoning is on the way.
It sounds like the Sons of Prometheus want blood. And the Karja are the target. The Vanguard too. What else have you been up to?
Let's not get drawn into that was a missed opportunity.
For me.
You better keep hoping, but that won't save you.
Enough, fool!
see what I can do with this. Good use of this.
That'll make it harder for the holdouts to override any new machines. Orders to increase the number of machines being captured and overridden. That is not good. It's an override module, like mine. It's been altered. Looks like it needs to be inside a machine to work. That's what the equipment outside is for. They pierce through a machine's armor and insert the module to override it. So the rebels harvest ancient corruptors in the area to get override modules. And I'm guessing the Sons of Prometheus modify them to be shoved into machines permanently. Now they have orders to override a lot more of them. It'll be hard with their equipment destroyed. I could go, or I could take out the rest of the rebels. I've dealt with the main threat here either way.